But I don't understand. Are we gonna have to do this every single time we wanna go to our room? You can walk, it's right here. It's close by.
It's nice, like a walking inside as well here. There are like pools sometimes. Wow. Pool as well, yeah. You can drink besides a pool as well.
Oh, this place looks so cool. I bet their gym is amazing. Flex around the
pool. Oh, she's getting married.
Oh, congratulations.
This is so cool. This hotel and this layover. It's literally, well, look. What's up? It's like such a cool resort. And they took us to our rooms in a golf cart. Here's the room. It's a little small, but this is cute. But it makes me worried that there's actually a lot of mosquitoes, which I don't like because they love me and I will be eaten alive. But hopefully it's not too bad right now. Let's check the view. Oh, no way. There's like you have a private balcony. I don't even need to go to the pool, but I'm going to the pool. Of course. Wow. That's so cool. I really had no expectations that it was going to be this nice of a resort for this layover. And the flight was barely 5 hours. I mean, so lucky. This is awesome. Really cool. My hair's a mess. I did not sit on this flight. I was the duty-free operator, so I was the galley operator. And I was also the duty-free operator. So I didn't sit. I'm not even joking you for 1 second. I did not sit. I stood the entire time. Well, no, that's a lie. I did sit. It was during takeoff and landing. So I was on a mission to find food. I was starving because I didn't even eat on the flight. As I said, I went straight from doing the service to doing duty free, and it's busy, but I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining except for the fact that I'm hungry. So that's complaining, Rob. But I really wanted to eat outside in the sun. Like this, it's about 4 o'clock and the sun is still so hot. I haven't gotten some good sun in a while. I need some vitamin D. And I had a plan to sit at the pool and eat, but their menu is very pool-like. Chips, fries, sandwiches. And I need something a little substantial and healthy. So I wanted to eat with my shirt off in the sun, but I'm gonna find something else. And then hopefully catch an hour before it goes down. That's also the exciting thing about this job though. Like, we have so many destinations we go to. Every time it's a new adventure, but once you've been here a couple of years, you kind of know the places that you like to go to for certain things. For instance, if you want something adventure-y, or if you're just looking for a chill layover, if you only care about having a bed that's more comfortable than your bed in Dubai, you go to a certain hotel, because there are some hotels that I can sleep 12 hours straight. So it takes some time to kind of get your bearings in terms of all the crew hotels that we stay at, but once you get it down, you kind of have your system and you're like, okay, I'm going to Entebbe, so that means I'm gonna have a nice day at the pool, the room service is good so I can eat in the room, etc. So I don't know this place yet, so I'm figuring it out. So now I know when I come in next, I'm gonna come in straight away, already having eaten, so I can get some pool time before I go to the gym, because the gym here is huge. This resort is super nice. So now I got my system for the next one. It's okay, it's trial and error. I usually always try to be sneaky when I walk past one of these. Hello? Housekeeping carts to steal some extra water. But this one has something interesting on it. Hello. Caught. Why only that one cart has it? Only one cart has condoms on it, so I think that must be for like the VIP rooms, maybe the honeymoon suites, or maybe you have to request it, I don't know. All right, so I asked to sit at the restaurant, but you have to be dressed. She said this was fine, but I don't like sitting when people are dressed up. It makes me feel really awkward, to be honest. And I really wanna be with my shirt off. I don't know, I've never wanted to get in the sun so badly. I have a very strong desire to sit in the sun, which usually I'm not a sunbather. I like to be tan and I can tan quite fast, but I don't lay in the sun for hours. But I know it is important to get your vitamin D. And also I think to listen to your like body instincts, like I'm really craving to be in some sun. And it's kind of like when you get a craving for red meat. you know, your iron is low or something is off. You don't eat a lot of red meat, but if I get a craving, for sure I'm gonna eat it. Sorry, vegans and veg and pescatarians. Can't do it. Can't do it, brah. So I ordered to the room. That was the point of the story. The food is coming to the room. I'm gonna sit with my shirt off. Yeah. Man, I just wanna eat in some sun. And my balcony now has a ton of shade. And these people, their balcony has tons of sun. Right there. I could be eating in direct sunlight. Literally no one is on their balconies right now. I'm so jealous. I'm just won over. Look how much shade. No sun. There's no sun there. Excuse me, can I use your balcony? This is, for sure, some of the best food. I always look at myself instead of the camera. Sorry guys, I know it's weird. I'm still getting used to this vlogging. This is the best food I've had in any hotel, I think, so far. I only got chicken curry and this like avocado thing, but better than in India. I'm devouring it. I'm eating this so fast, like, I'm shoveling this in my mouth. I'm so hungry. I don't think I've ever gone so long without eating. It's like I fasted. I'm sorry, I can't do fasting. Hats off to those people. I'm so hungry. I can literally feel. I felt my body eating away at itself. I've seen lots of women walking around in wedding dresses, so I think there's either multiple weddings going on at the same time or just a lot of photo shoots happening. I don't know where the reception would be, but lots of people dressed up. She was waving to her friend. Hey! This bug is so big and furry. It looks like a tiny little squirrel. Look at fucking Jiggy. It is so big. Its head is literally moving around in there as it's trying to get something. That's crazy. It's like a miniature animal. It's like a dog digging for something in the sand. Oof. Wow. That is crazy. I mean, I don't think that's an insect, but I think it's an animal. I have never seen an insect that looked like some hybrid cross of an animal like that, except in Australia when I went to Uluru, which is all the way in the middle of nowhere. And I'm telling you, there was like centipedes and mosquitoes and flying insects that looked like they could eat your face off. So Australia is definitely the worst, but that's a close second. I don't even know what that thing is, but it was furry. I'm pretty sure it would stay alive if you smashed it a couple times. It was strong enough to dig into the ground. That's just creepy, man.
empty gym with Christmas music.
How is this place haunted?
I don't know, Erica. To be honest, that's the thing. So I was on the way to the hotel yesterday, and the other girl was like, did you know this place was haunted? Like, before I was about to sleep. And I was like, are you fucking kidding me? And the closer,
no, I can't put this on
the
YouTube,
closer
you're
you
swearing
are.
Swearing in uniform. No, it's all for when I resign anyway.
Shut
all
up,
these
no.
Laws are for when I resign.
No, okay, so like, the closer you are to that place.
I'm literally at the
yeah,
end.
That's like
why?
More haunted.
Okay, why? People die.
I don't know. It's ghosts. Supposed to be ghosts. I don't know.
Don't believe it. Our pickup's here. That's it. Thank you, Entebbe. So I didn't do anything today. I woke up way too late. So did this one. So that's what happens when you're North American. You love to sleep in. So we didn't do anything. I wanted to go on a walk. I wanted to go to the pool. I wanted to get some sun.
He's like holding on to her back.
It's like Mario Kart. Mario Kart Emirates style. I'm afraid this one's gonna fall. I wanna come back though, I really like this layover. The resort is super chill. Whoa! Bye. She's we're filming each other.
I'm filming you
though. Vlogger life. There's a lot of weddings here, huh? Lots.
Look at that, there's two.